Hi guys, Nick Jennison for Guitar Interactive on the test bench today. We're checking out this number 5 double top Dreadnought from our friends at Rathbone Guitars. The double top part of the name should catch your ear because there is a very interesting construction method going on here that I'm going to talk to you about in just a moment. Now, in the intro, you heard me playing some single note lines with a relatively thick pick. Let's switch across to some strumming. We're going to drop tune the low E string to a D, and we'll hear how this guitar sounds with a more aggressive strumming style. So now we've heard this guitar played both single notes and with some aggressive strumming, let's talk about the specification, starting at the headstock end. So starting here at the headstock, you can see we have this really attractive, it's a little bit like an open book style headstock design with the Rathbone logo. It's quite a small headstock. Here is my hand for scale, although it is quite a large hand, gotta say. But it is quite a small Diddy headstock, looks very attractive. As we turn things over, you can see we have 6 vintage style open gear tuners. And if you take a look at this one right here, you can see they're shaped a little bit like maybe tuners from the 1920s. Very, very attractive indeed. We have a Sapele mahogany neck. I'm going to turn it back over. You can see the rosewood fingerboard with a bone nut. It's a 14th fret neck joint. I'll just show you that down here. And we have more Sapele mahogany on the back. Really good looking piece of wood. That is a very attractive piece of mahogany, or sapele rather. There's actually not a whole lot between the two, just in case you're wondering. If we turn things over though, this is where stuff starts to get interesting. So the double top part of this guitar's name refers to the way that the top is constructed. Now it is basically a solid Sitka spruce top. Rather, it's actually 2 solid Sitka spruce tops layered one on top of the other with a carbon fiber weave in between the two. Now, this is not something I've come across on a guitar before, but Rathbone suggests that it's going to make it more vibrant with a bit more top end sparkle than you would necessarily expect from a Dreadnought style guitar, while still retaining all the low end warmth and breath that you would get both from the mahogany back and sides and this particular body style. Now, I am a little confused by the whole business of it being a solid top if it's actually 2 pieces, but all I can gather is that it's 2 solid tops. So the tops aren't laminate in construction, they're just kind of glued together around this carbon fiber weave. And that is going to give the guitar a little bit more stability and again, a stronger treble projection, so to speak. And I think that does bear out in the playing examples. Now, there are no electronics to speak of in this guitar, so I can't show you the way the pickup sounds, but of course, it would be a perfect candidate for an aftermarket sound hole pickup if that's something that you wanted to do. Now again, it's a Dreadnought body shape, so you would expect a lot of kind of breathy low end, and that is very much on display. If you go back and play that strumming example from earlier on, you can hear all of that low end presence and warmth on display, but there is still quite a lot of sparkle that you're able to bring out with your pick attack and especially with more delicate finger style playing. With that in mind, let's try some finger style playing right now. So there you go, guys, in a nutshell, this is the Rathbone number 5 double top Dreadnought, a really unique construction method, not something I've come across here, and it's definitely adding something. I can't quite say what it is, but there's definitely a high-end projection that I wouldn't expect from a mahogany Dreadnought bodied guitar, but all of that lovely low-end warmth is still present. So if you take a listen to the strumming example from earlier on in this review, you can hear that in kind of all of its glory. There's a lot of low-end warmth and breath, but still enough sensitivity and projection for fingerstyle and single note playing. So a lot of fun, really rewarding playing experience, and again, a completely unique construction method, which is pretty cool if you ask me. So there you go, guys. This is the Rathbone number 5 double top Dreadnought. My name's Nick Jennison for Guitar Interactive Magazine, and I will see you next time.